गुड मॉर्निंग माय स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्लस टू फर्स्ट ईयर लेक्चर 3, गोइंग टू योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर यूनिट एंड डायमेंशन। बिफोर चैप्टर वी आर ऑलरेडी स्टडिंग अबाउट व्हाट इज यूनिट, व्हाट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ यूनिट। नाउ वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट ऑर्डर ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड्स। व्हाट ऑर्डर ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड्स? तो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय ऑर्डर ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड? मीन्स यू जस्ट रिमेम्बर, ऑर्डर ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड कैन बी रिटन इन फॉर्म ऑफ ए इंटू 10^(b) फॉर्म्स। हियर बी इज नोन एज ऑर्डर ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ द इक्वेशंस। एनी डाउट्स? मीन्स इन केस ऑफ ऑर्डर ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड इट कैन बी रिटन इन फॉर्म ऑफ ए इंटू 10^(b). इफ ए इज ग्रेटर देन 5, देन ऑर्डर कैन बी रिटन b+1. If order a is less than 5, then order is b. Doubts? If I am telling an example or if I am giving an example, you can understand clearly. Okay? Have you any doubts? You just see. I am giving you 143. What is the order of magnitude? How you can calculate? You just see. 143 can be written as 143 into 10^2. Yes or no? Every time we can write down the number in form of a, in form of 10 to the power. So here b is your 2. Yes or no? But here you just see a value is 1.43. It is greater than 5 or less than 5? It is less than 5. That's why 2 is the order of magnitude of 143. Have you any doubts? No doubts. Now we are going to next example is your 5487. What? 5487. We can write down 5487 into 5.487 into 10^3. Obviously, you are telling the order is 3. No, order is not 3. What is the order? You just see, the A value is greater than 5. So, order of magnitude is b+1, means 3+1 is 4. This is called order of magnitudes. Have you doubts? This is in your exam, it is 1 mark or 2 mark will be question to you. Find out the order of magnitudes. Next. Find out the unit of some physical quantities. Find out the unit in physical quantity. How we can find out the unit? You just see. Let imagine I am telling you area. When you are find out the unit, at that time you should remember or you should write down the formula of area. Means length into breadth. The length can be measured in meter and breadth can be measured in meter. So unit should be meter square. So this is your SI unit. In case of CGS, meter can be written in centimeter. Meter can be written in centimeter. This is centimeter square. This is in CGS. Doubts? Like this, we are going to volumes. Formula is your length into breadth into height. Length can be written meter, breadth can be written meter, height can be written meter. So unit is meter cube in SI systems. You know SI system? System of international unit, that I am telling you in case of system of unit. Yes or no? Yes. In case of meter, we write down centimeter. This is centimeter cube. This is in CGS. Any doubts? No. Next, we are going to some other physical quantity like velocity. Formula is distance by time. So distance is meter, time is second. So unit is meter per second. In case of CGS, centimeter per second. Doubts? This is required for your life, because when you are going to your physics, more and more chapter from new chapter at that time, unit and dimension is very important for you. At that time, we are just studying about the conversion of unit, what is the unit, how it convert. I am telling everything step to steps. Next one is your acceleration. You know, acceleration means velocity by time. Velocity by time. In case of velocity, what is the unit? Meter per second by time in second. So velocity, acceleration equal to meter per second square. In case of CGS, centimeter per second by second. This is centimeter per second square. Like this way, we can calculate unit of force. Force equal to mass into acceleration. So what is the unit of mass? Mass can be written as kg, acceleration can be written as meter per second square. This is known as kg into meter per second square, known as a newton in SI system. Like that CGS systems, this is gram into centimeter per second square. This is called dyne. This is in CGS. So what is the relation between newton and dyne? You should remember, 1 newton equal to 10 to the power 5 dyne. 1 newton equal to 10 to the power 5 dyne. Like this way, we can derive all the unit of a physical quantity. Yes or no? Yes. So you just see, I am telling you work. Formula is force into displacement, but it can be written in any book, this distance. There is no problems. Force can be written in newton, displacement is meter. Newton into meter, you should remember, this is called joule. This is MKS unit or SI units. In case of CGS unit, newton can be written by dyne, meter can be centimeter. This is called